And what if Roman does find a way to win?
Well, it gets worse.
Who's next? Sheamus, Del Rio? Oh! One of the Wyatts?
And now Mr. McMahon looking on. Mr. McMahon looking on. Roman Reigns would love to take out Kevin Owens right in front of the McMahon family, right in front of all those superstars. Now the Ascension up on the apron. Superman punch
to both of them.
Uh-oh, Samoa drop. Tyler Breeze going right after Reigns. Reigns, the power.
Can we get him? Reigns is a one-man army.
One versus all.
Is that all you got? I'm still standing.
And Mr. McMahon just sent all the superstars after Roman Reigns. And this is gonna be a mugging. This is gonna be an all-out mugging. Roman Reigns taking down and out.
Roman tried to fight. Roman tried to fend off everyone.
You can feel it. You can just feel this coming.
Yeah, but the arrogance of Roman Reigns, the turn of Vince McMahon says, is that all you got? No, it's not all he's got.
Roman Reigns knew this was coming.
Well, Reigns is a competitor, even to a fault.
Take his damn head off. Go!
Roman Reigns is a sitting duck for Alpha. Oh, no, Rio's kick. And now Sheamus wants himself some.
I shudder to think what's going to be left of Roman Reigns come the Royal Rumble.
Nothing. All right, this keeps up.
Come on! Feel it!
Sheamus has been waiting a long time for this. Pro kick! And Roman Reigns crumbles to the mat in a heap.
Today looks excited to see Brock Lesnar.
Oh my God. Brock Lesnar is staring down at Roman Reigns. Whoa! And he takes out the New Day.
What?
And Big E goes to Suplex City. And out of Brock Lesnar and Kevin Owens. Alberto Del Rio. And now Sheamus goes after the Beast.
I'm not sure if this is what the McMahons wanted.
This is New Orleans. We know what Brock Lesnar accomplished in this city. And in the undefeated streak of The Undertaker at WrestleMania. And Brock Lesnar has taken out a sea of superstars.
The Beast is unleashed.
Just launched Del Rio.
Sheamus joined him.
Oh, man.
Destruction left in the wake of the Beast.
WWE World Heavyweight Title.
Yeah, and Hill's coming with him.